Adjust cable arm to the lowest setting. Grip the cable arm and hold in your normal starting position. Follow the path that you would normally take if you were bowling.